Just a quick TikTok fence tip. If you're building a front fence and a boundary fence and they intersect, build your paling fence post a little bit further back from the end and run your rails through. That way you can actually stick your post right up against without hitting the boundary fence concrete.